everyone, and thank you for coming. Happy New Year. I would, yes, that's true. Happy New Year, everyone. Have a wonderful opportunity to be here together. And this opportunity here is sponsored by the ARC. And I would also like to thank the Sunrise Rotary Club, as well as the Knights of Columbus, for providing our wonderful entertainment, the music this evening. And I want to thank you very much.
Yeah, I just want to say, on behalf of Sunrise Rotary Club and the St. Anne's Knights of Columbus Council of 2853, it's our great pleasure and honor to see all these wonderful citizens having a great time here, and we just hope it keeps up. Have a wonderful time, and good night, and Happy New Year!
You know, no matter where I go in town and there's a special event, somehow I seem to run into you.
I know.
I mean, so how's that possible?
I don't know. We've run into each other all over.
Well, first, just introduce yourself.
Here's Hi, I'm Steve Weinstein, current dad and husband of the Weinstein family and former deputy mayor and mayor of town.
I think that's a great byline for yourself, by the way. And we were just witnessing a little bit of some dancing, a special presentation. We're here at the community center. And there's a special event going on, and I just wanted to step away from that for a second, so maybe you could just tell people what they were just looking at.
Yeah, this is the third dance we've had. Once every 2 months, we have a dance for our disabled people, adults. We have it on a Friday night. It's hosted by the town of Fairlawn, or borough of Fairlawn. The ARC sponsors it, and tonight we have two other sponsors, the Knights of Columbus, as well as the Sunrise Rotary, as they've sponsored the music for this evening. There are snacks, there's drinks, and it's so far been extremely successful. We've had up to 80 people coming to the event from 7 to about 10 o'clock on Friday evenings the last 3 months. This is kind of like our New Year's gala, and we see a lot of happy faces, and we're making major strides. The committee in town that actually worked hard to make this happen is the ADA committee, American Disabilities Act. We've had a lot of other accomplishments over the last year, and we're moving forward, and our committee is growing.
I think it's fabulous that the organizations are growing, the people involved are growing, and it's really benefiting quite a few people. I think that's really special.
Oh, it's wonderful. And then you hear about the guardians and the parents who are coming to these events and watch their young adults enjoy themselves. I mean, it's very heartfelt.
It's great to see that you're still involved. I always know that you're always going to be involved.
Definitely.
I'm going to let you get back inside. The tip of my hat to you, the organization, and everybody else. And I'm just going to go out and visit some more people. Mr. Weinstein, pleasure seeing you again.
Same here, Wayne.
Hang in there.
You too.
All right, folks, I'm going to keep on walking around town, so everybody stay with me. And eventually, you'll see more of Inside Fairlawn.